fellas, hey girls, this is my entry to Have to Fish Joe's tailgate football. What do you serve to your guests? Contest. So what I did is I done fried up some pork rinds, some gratin, some pig skins. Actually, them are the yum ones. Here we got some pig skins. Them are the rinds coming out to Earl. Now, gotta get some more in there. This is a raw product. I drop a few in there, and they're gonna swell up. I'll watch them go. Yeah, on a tripod, huh? Oh no. Now you want to put some seasoning on them. You put anything you want. I got some Cajun seasoning we're going to sprinkle on them. And as these swell up, we're going to put them in there and put some more seasoning on them. While we're drinking pops. See how them are swelling up in there? See, that's those couple I just put. Yum. Pig skin. Gratin. There's a difference. My buddy will have to try to explain that to me. Again, because I done slept since then. One's from the pork butt. I think these smaller ones. And this is from the, I don't know, pig ear, pig eye. It's all pork. And they're healthy for you. Real healthy. They're healthier. Oh, come over here, camera boy. They're healthier than a potato chip. We call them cracklings too. You hear it crackling? Put them over there. And let's put some more in there. Listen to them crackling. In stereo. You hear them? They're like snap, crackling, and poop. Oh. Them. I ain't made that noise. I can do this. See, my fingers are all greasy from snacking on. Nothing like them. There you go. How you call it? You can buy these raw pellets at Rudolph Food's website and look at them, swelling out the deep fry. You're supposed to keep them under the Earl. Y'all stay in there, boy. I think they sell them in a minimum quantity of 10 pounds. And that's enough to make like a 55-gallon garbage bag of these full. See how they swell? Yum. Put them in there. We'll get some, we'll drop some seasoning on. Okay. Watch. Sprinkle some seasoning on while they snap, crackle, and poop. Get you some more in. Don't put too many at a time. Drop them in. Put the lid, the weight on top of them. See right there. This bag was fuller than this. I've been snacking on it. So these are, let me get my notes here. These are the tender pork cracklings, which are made from the pork butt and pork butt, pork shoulder, actually, area, which has a lot of meat on it. These, I think, are from the belly of the pig. And these are what's known as hard cracklings. They're very, very hard. And you can use those to cook with, like in cornbread, and you know, crackling cornbread, that kind of thing. But I mean, they're extremely hard. You can break a tooth on them. But they sell these already cooked and ready to eat. They're already seasoned. These are the wheat twists. And you can put either cinnamon sugar or salt and pepper seasoning. These are the pork rinds. Yeah, so these are pork rinds. These are pork cracklings, hard cracklings. The wheat twists and the tender pork cracklings. Yes, that's correct. These are tender. Those are hard cracklings. And they sell these already cooked, like I said. The rest of them are sold in pellet form. And you can go to Rudolph Foods. And I'll order all this stuff. Or just order them already cooked if you don't want to fool with deep frying them. Yum. I'm going to include a couple photos of hamburgers in this entry to Joe's tailgate party, football game day, cooking contest. Y'all have fun. Participate. Put your video up. You can even make a slideshow. Slideshow only. Do it. Bragging rights. There you go. This bag was fuller than this. I've been snacking on it. So these are, let me get my notes here. These are the tender pork cracklings, which are made from the pork butt and pork butt, pork shoulder, actually, area, which has a lot of meat on it. These, I think, are from the belly of the pig. And these are what's known as hard cracklings. They're very, very hard. And you can use those to cook with, like in cornbread, you know, crackling cornbread, that kind of thing. But I mean, they're extremely hard. You can break a tooth on them. But they sell these already cooked and ready to eat. They're already seasoned. These are the wheat twists. And you can put either cinnamon sugar or salt and pepper seasoning. These are the pork rinds. Yeah, so these are pork rinds. These are pork cracklings, hard cracklings. The wheat twists and the tender pork cracklings. Yes, that's correct. These are tender. Those are hard cracklings. And they sell these already cooked, like I said. The rest of them are sold in pellet form. And you can go to Rudolph Foods. And I'll order all this stuff. Or just order them already cooked if you don't want to fool with deep frying them. Yum. I'm going to include a couple photos of hamburgers in this entry to Joe's tailgate party, football game day, cooking contest. Y'all have fun. Participate. Put your video up. You can even make a slideshow. Slideshow only. Do it. Bragging rights. There you go.